Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Guatemala's Fuego volcano has killed 6 people and injured 20 others as ash and black smoke have filled the sky of the Central American nation following a devastating eruption. The nation's La Aurora International Airport has shut down its only runway as black smoke and ash filled the sky and blanketed villages. The General Secretary of Guatemala's CONRED Disaster Agency, Sergio Cabanas, said, "It's a river of lava that overflowed its banks and affected the rodeo village. There are injured, burned, and dead people." Guest and staff from La Reunion Golf Club towards the south of the island were evacuated. In an effort to calm alarmed residents seeing horrifying smoke filling the air, David De Leon, a spokesman for the National Disaster Prevention Authority, urged people to remain calm. He said, "It is important to remain calm because the Fuego volcano erupts throughout the year." Mr. Leon insisted a change in wind was to blame for the ash falling on parts of the nation. Loud explosions could be heard as Fuego erupted for the second time in 2018. The National Coordinator for Disaster Reduction in the nation stated ash had covered cars and houses in the villages of San Pedro Yepicapa and Sangre de Cristo. Volcán del Fuego is one of the most active volcanoes in Central America. Fuego is located 25 miles from the nation's capital, Guatemala City. The volatile volcano spewed lava and ash back in February that prompted an orange alert from officials. As it reared its ugly head, dark ash was launched 1.7 kilometers high as it smothered clouds in the region. Villages were also covered in ash in the initial spews. Volcán del Fuego is Spanish for fire volcano and is one of the 3 active volcanoes in Guatemala.